Destination reached. Good luck.
Hey, you look tough enough. You interested in some wet work? You know, knock some heads, shoot some 200 muties at the paste.
Not looking for a job. I'm here to see John Marshall.
Yeah, as it happens, he's the one looking for a skilled trigger puller. We got muty problems in gun barrels, see? And we can't do shit until we've fucking rectified that.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Where do I find him?
He's in the Dud Primer Tavern. Always in the Dud Primer. Can't miss him. Old, scarred, mean, robo-peg, robo-peeper, half-spares, half-guy, you know.
Heading there now.
Oh, whatever that false little greed about tells you, don't try the slime vocal chimichanga. Unless you want to puke your guts out in the thoroughfare.
Hey, Carter! Let's trade some words before you head in.
Don't worry. I'm not here to start any shit.
Good for your face. Now, you do look like the action-loving kind. You should check out Mutant Bash Arena up north. What a show! What a great show!
Hey, looking good. Looking real good there.
I'm telling you, that's bad intel, Gulo.
Jimmy, you just need a tiny gulp, Marsh.
No, you don't get true swill if you don't give true talk.
I speak the day's true, Marsh. Violence destroyed.
Yeah, right. Blown right to shit by mega bad tech mutants. I ain't biting, Gulo. You're just looking for a free fix of swill here.
Vineland is gone.
See? I was talking true.
Don't glug it all at once. Ranger, huh? Oh, I haven't seen a ranger here in a long time.
John Marshall, legendary resistance fighter, war hero. We grew up on stories about this guy. I gotta admit, I was expecting something more impressive.
Seems impossible. Vineland's defenses were impenetrable.
So we all thought. We weren't ready for them. We weren't ready for the authority.
They're back then. I'm guessing you'll hear about the Dagger Project. Problem is, we're under a whole different kind of siege here. Muties. They're clogging up our power turbine in the sewers. Now if someone was to take care of that...
If that's what it takes to get Dagger online, show me what to kill and where.
You catch on fast. I sent down every rent-a-killer who walked in here, but they all end up dead.
It won't take long.
suggest you stock up at the market before venturing into those sewers, Ranger. You get that power back for me, and Dagger's back on track.
Marshall sent you, huh? Third one this week. Let's hope you got something they didn't.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no feltrite from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say a muti infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. That's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshal. Just making sure. Marshall, did you know there's an Ark down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotrike config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 402A.
It's an Arctech shotgun. Oh man, I've only seen these in old hollow logs.
That is the combat shotgun, an unstoppable force at close range with the potential to knock enemies back.
Sweeper, eh? You got lucky. Not many of those still around, and only you can use it. It's hardwired to your nanotrite signature.
Got it!
I reached the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty mutant goo.
Yeah, you made it all the way down to Muti Central and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. And you can flush it out.
One down, one to go. Okay, it's starting to unclog. What now?
Once it's all flushed, we'll close the lid. That'll reboot the turbine. Power. Can't believe you made it. Those were some tough muties, Ranger. You cut through them like butter.
I did, but now I want to get the hell out because this place stinks worse than a grunt barrack septo tank.
Well, it shouldn't be too hard. There's an old service elevator down there. It leads directly into my armory. Project Dagger. Now that's one for the books. It was me, Doc Kavasir, Lusum Hagar, and your own Sergeant Prowley. You do know Sergeant Prowley.
She raised me. Made me into the killing machine I am today.
I figured. You have that, extra something about you. Like you've been trained by the meanest and the best.
She didn't make it. She was killed in the attack.
I'm sorry to hear. That explains why you're here, I guess. Filling in for Prowley.
Whatever it takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way, what's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.
Ranger Walker. Here you are.
This is my armory. My base of operations. From here, I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now, with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with.
I bet there is.
Walker, these projects come with benefits for you, too. While I'm setting up Dagger, you might as well get beefed up for the grand goddamn cataclysm. Don't know if you know, but Project Dagger involves you driving a jury-rigged tank into Authority headquarters alone, and manually distributing a nanotripe murder Mickey into the Grand Ghoul himself, General Cross.
Sounds like fun. Guess I better get busy then.
Guess you better. I'll reach you on the comm box when I need you.
Grab whatever.
You'll need every edge you can get.